I was watching a YouTube video this morning from a very successful editor, and she was basically saying how difficult it is to write a book. It takes a lot of motivation, a lot of discipline, a lot of good ideas, you've got to be good at marketing, etc., etc. And it got me thinking. It reminds me of a quote from Gary Vaynerchuk that I heard like years and years ago, but it's kind of stuck in the back of my mind. In order to be an anomaly, you've got to act like one. Big 20, let's go.